Welcome on back in for another session of From Day One. I'm going to be flat out honest in advance, however. I do not know if this is going to be a shortened episode or not, as we do have the new incoming event tonight at Guild Reset, which is still, at the time of taping this episode, a few hours off. So there are a handful of activities that are kind of like a little bit off the table, so to speak, in order to maximize rewards. But what we can do, we definitely will. And we will go from there as to what will happen in today's episode. We start on down the tasks. Merlin is in today's egg. The incredible edible egg. Alright, we can do the scan, of course. Taken care of. Titan Artifact Spirits is definitely a yep to do. That's done. Titan Artifacts are next. Mr. Nova Blast. As we continue to go through the list, let's get ourselves a little music from Dominion, if the media player is going to work with us this early afternoon. Thank you. So that was just some music from next year's of the Hero Wars game. Just trying to set some paths because I want to make sure we do get all four just from this. And a lot of them usually say that they don't know how to do that. So back to some more music. Thank you. it's story time. Those are set at least. I guess next one will be a little rock and roll Dominion style. Nova will actually become Superstar. And we'll have two stones of her own to kick in. Let's continue down the Titan list. Mari needing 1217. Enga is 1284. Moloch now just 1028. Of course, Vulcan's already there. Avalon still at 1422. Sylvia at 1062. And Ignis at 1229. So let's cash in the two new ones for Nova. We'll be back in a minute for Asgard. But I want my potions and whatever else I can get for cash that'll actually help the heroes. even before I was posting the tabs, so that way there's no question on anybody whether or not they can follow to go ahead and max out the prizes or not. While we wait for Asgard to load, the dead folks, Corvus and Morgan, their theme. Drop that music out right then and there, because actually we've got a lot to do very nicely to keep us going for most of this episode. Because this also resets at guild reset, so if we don't do them now, it's no good. Now I don't need to shop. Unless you're buying the gold $1 million buffs, most of the regular buffs won't come into play until you're actually tackling Osh. Now each of these individual kind of like boss setups usually have a weak spot of the boss. This one, I believe it's if you take all the spears out before it counts, you get a 10x multiplier on dealing damage to the boss for like 5 seconds. The wormhole by doing all the spears. And there are your prizes. Da 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 da. We'll take the other single. They're broken into single, double, and even triple battle combinations. Now this is the one that I believe you get the 10x multiplier if you take out all of her spears. When the countdown is counting, you'll get a message saying heroes buffed if you do it successfully. And off to battle we go. Thank you. one of them is. I know one of them has that particular mechanic. This poor girl, she's sitting there like a lump on the wall. Not even doing it, she's enough that she jump out and take it way down. Meridia the bastard. Well, I'm still gonna try to finish her. Surprises. Still got four battles. Let's try the bottom one here. And we have a 170 and a 180. Let's see what the default numbers come out to be. And we can try to make our modification from there. 86. And I only got 50k to give. This is not good. This is not good. $198 compared to $120. It's about all the power I can afford to give, unfortunately. Sometimes the levels just do not match up with your characters. Hold on. Hold on, we might actually win this. We do! The team that I figured had absolutely zero shot wins it. Which will mean now the team that I had figured would win will probably get their ass handed to them. Team that I didn't expect to lose get their ass handed to them. Both in the 170s here. Gotta just go as we lie again. Maximize as many of the coins as we can. That was more of the fact that I didn't get the auto on in time than the actual team. Which is going to incredibly suck now if Team 2 actually wins. Thank you. first, and then I totally beat the other one. So, is it the middle or the top that I haven't done yet? The middle one, okay. 180, 170. Definitely underpowered in comparison. And now the other two. Actually go back and clean up on one. So there's only 9 points to be picked up there versus only 8. So let's take the 9 points then. You know, a game will try to give you the alternate, but hell, for what we have, that'll work. Thank you. And there's the rest of those prizes. So I'll have 274 coins. Actually, let's do it now so we don't have to worry about it later. We'll jump into the Realm Traveler. Alrighty, so Insomnia, that way we don't fall asleep if we get hit by a... No. When it does, they'll get 50% less health. Do that to get some extra damage. And that gives us one up here. And yeah, you get a boost if a zombie gets generated. All right. Oh, let's see what's in the old chat bubble. Oh, just skilled battles, okay. Alrighty, so back up to the daily quest. One last trip. Pick up prizes. Don't need to take the energy. Oh, hold on. There's weeklies. And of course, the only thing left will be the guild raid of the boss after guild reset tonight. One last check. No, I didn't want the special events. I wanted the ascension ticket. See if anything got checked off. Fortunately, doubt it, but just in case. And no. Okay. So in that case, we'll make one last trip to the airship, and then we'll probably bring this episode to a close. Make sure you do come back for part 2 and 3, which will be handling Time of the Fearless. The event as well as, of course, the Auditors, Frauditors, First Amendment, Silver Citizens, and all crazy things, and as long as everything continues not to get copyrighted, our Judge Judy quickie case of the day. And then in the overnight, since Neil deGrasse Tyson did go ahead and complete his interview last night with Art Bell, we will have a brand new one. Locked and loaded for you, ready to go in the overnight slot. In the meantime, of course, as always, please make sure you do like, share, and subscribe. Get us to those goals of 5,000 views and 1,000 subscribers, so both Boxy Nexters and dear old YouTube will pay attention to us. CoinBase and Ibotta are below. Fill them out to get their free $10. And of course, either CoinBase Earn or purchasing through Ibotta for more. One last thing. Let's go ahead and do an update on the percentages here. We went from 68 to 71 yesterday. And I am pleased to announce you guys have been awesome with a capital A, As we go from 71% of gold to 75.48%, over three-fourths the way there. Congratulations, it could have been done, but for all of you. So, until we do meet for part two, and of course, the overnight as well, please be kind to one another. May all your battles in Dominion rock and roll. May you like, share, and subscribe, as always. And come on back for more as we continue to march on into the time of the fearless, here from day one.